I flew up here on Southwest Airlines on the Shamu the Whale plane. They have a plane that's painted like Shamu the Whale from SeaWorld, which is a great idea, because if that goes down in the ocean, that'd be real easy to find, huh? When you're trying to get out and a real whale's humping your window. They want you to have a great flight, and they tell you all the things that can go wrong. In the event of a loss of cabin pressure, a small mask will drop from the ceiling, put it on, and breathe normally. That doesn't save you, it just makes sure you don't smell everybody else shitting in their pants on the way down. This plane is equipped with 5 emergency exits, not including the big one that'll be created on impact. In the event of a water landing or crashing in the fucking ocean? Your seat cushion can be used as a flotation device. Yeah, till the sharks come. And then it's a bobber. Shark eats you, eats the cushion, and has a little fiber, and has a nice shit the next day. I have a friend that scuba dives. He says, you know what you're supposed to do if a shark's bothering you? Bothering? It's not like they're going, hey, you got 50 cents? He said, you punch him in the face. Yeah, and then when that doesn't work, you poke him in the eye with your stump. A shark? What if he wasn't even going to attack you? What if he's just curious and he's swimming by and you go, psh, psh, psh. Hey, what the fuck? What'd you do that for? I thought you were going to attack me. Yeah, I'm going to now. I was going to let you go, but the other sharks are watching. It doesn't look good now. You know what's weird about plane crashes? When you watch the news and they say that people have to be identified by their dental records? Because if they don't know who you are, how the fuck do they know who your dentist is? I saw a crash on CNN. They had a guy standing out in the field going, yeah, the plane crashed over here, decapitated this guy. He's apparently dead. Good guess. No, the head's alive by itself. Psst, over here, behind the bush. What would you say if you saw something like that? Hey, you okay?
I can't feel my legs.
Don't look down. What if your brain lit for a minute after your head came off? I mean, chickens run around with their heads chopped off. It'd be kind of weird to see some torso hopping around in front of you. Shit, look at that! Hey, that's my shirt. Oh, fuck, my head's off. This is bad.